Now, a man has died at the Chicago Water Department pumping station in the 3500 block of West Fillmore. The contractor was in his 60s. Officials from the Chicago Fire Department say that his death appears to be electrocution. You have a crew on the way. We'll have more as it becomes available.